the S.M.S.L. SU-10, the RME ADI-2, or Topping E70? Perhaps the Musician Draco R2R or the Aune X8? Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 digital-to-analog converters available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best digital-to-analog converters. The 5th product on this list is the Topping E70. Are you tired of subpar audio quality from your digital devices? A DAC converts digital audio files into analog sound waves, improving audio quality and providing clear, richer sound than before. This is a high-end audio product that delivers a truly immersive audio experience. Equipped with an 8-channel DAC chip featuring the ESS Sabre flagship ES9028 Pro, this device is capable of producing ultra-low distortion and superb audio reproduction. With its 32-bit architecture and HyperStream 2 technology, the E70 delivers outstanding audio quality that is sure to impress even the most discerning audiophile. To ensure high-quality sound and compatibility with a wide range of protocols, the E70 uses LDAC 24-bit 96 kHz Bluetooth transmission technology. This technology supports a variety of protocols including LDAC, AAC, SBC, aptX, LL, HD, and aptX Adaptive. Additionally, every 4 channels are connected in parallel as one channel, further enhancing the audio quality and reproduction abilities of the device. The E70 also features a brand new IV conversion circuit which provides better audio quality while occupying less space. This circuit design offers lower distortion and noise, resulting in the best possible audio quality. The XU316 USB input ensures compatibility with various operating systems such as Windows, Mac, Linux, iOS, and Android, and supports DSD 512 and PCM 768 kHz. Meanwhile, the optical and coaxial input of the E70 also supports up to PCM 24-bit 192 kHz and DSD DOP 64 audio, making it ideal for use with traditional equipment such as digital turntables, disc players, set-top boxes, and game consoles. For fully matched design, language, and style, the L70 headphone amplifier is the perfect match for the E70. The L70 can be used with almost all kinds of headphones, making it a versatile addition to any audio setup. Additionally, the E70 and L70 can be synchronized through the 12-volt trigger interface, making it easy to turn them on and off together. In summary, the XU208 E70 DAC is a powerful and versatile device that delivers exceptional audio quality and supports a wide range of protocols and operating systems. Whether you're a professional musician or a serious audiophile, the E70 and L70 headphone amplifiers are the perfect combination to take your listening experience to the next level. Its pros are: it has high-end audio quality with an 8-channel DAC chip and a brand new IV conversion circuit. It has a sleek and stylish design with a fully matched design language and style with the L70 headphone amplifier. And it has a 12-volt trigger interface that allows for easy synchronization between the E70 and L70. However, it requires a driver for Windows ASIO applications. The Topping E70 is an excellent choice because it vastly improves sound quality of a wide range of systems. Up next in 4th place is the Aune X8 18th Anniversary Edition. Get ready to be blown away by the Aune X8 18th Anniversary Edition. This top-of-the-line audio device is designed to give you an incredible audio experience. With high-resolution audio and Bluetooth capabilities, this device is a true audiophile's dream. You can play music with USB input supporting 32-bit 768 kHz and coaxial input up to 24-bit 384 kHz. And with the Bluetooth Edition's support for LDAC aptX HD AAC, and Bluetooth 5.1, you can easily connect to any compatible device. But that's not all. The X8 18th Anniversary Edition lets you become your own sound engineer. Thanks to its op-amp replaceable feature, you can change the op-amp and find the sound that suits you best. Plus, with 7 filter modes to choose from, you'll have endless fun exploring the device's sound capabilities. This compact and stylish device offers a range of options for users. It has a balanced TRS preamp output, USB coaxial and optical inputs, as well as RCA preamp line outputs. And with its FPGA technology, the device handles signals with greater purity, resulting in a more natural, fuller sound. We also like that the Aune X8 18th Anniversary Edition is built with high specifications and aesthetic tuning, boasting a noise floor as low as 2.45 microvolts and total harmonic distortion plus noise as low as 0.00027%. at 1 kHz and 0.00020% at 18 kHz. This device is the perfect choice for audiophiles looking for the best audio quality and Bluetooth capabilities. It's a top choice for those who want to have full control over their audio experience with its op-amp replaceable feature and 7 filter modes. Get ready to elevate your listening experience to a whole new level with the Aune X8 18th Anniversary Edition. Its pros are: it has 7 filter modes, allowing users to customize their sound experience. It has a balanced TRS preamp output, providing a range of output options for users. And it has Bluetooth capabilities with a wide range of compatibility. However, some users find that it will not fit the more discrete types of op amps. The Aune X8 18th Anniversary Edition is an excellent device because it offers multiple input options. Still haven't found a digital-to-analog converter that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on this list is the Musician Draco R2R. Prepare to have your audio experience transformed with the Draco R2R Array DAC True Balance. This exceptional device offers high-quality audio decoding and playback output that will leave you in awe. The R2R Network Control Decoding Linear Error ensures that the audio signal is distortion-free, resulting in an incredibly low background noise in your music. And the self-developed technology used in the device provides outstanding sound quality, making your music sound more natural and delicate than ever before. The Draco is equipped with a complete digital audio input interface, including optical, USB, I2S, AES balance, and coaxial. This means that you can use it with a variety of equipment, depending on your needs, with support for DSD 1024 and PCM 1536. This device is compatible with USB and I2S inputs, as long as your audio source is compatible with the device's interface. Not only does the Draco offer exceptional audio quality, but it also features a sleek and simple design concept that ensures the signal circuit reaches an ideal state. This results in a more precise and balanced system than traditional designs. The device is tailored for sound and packaged with the linear power supply that uses the primary control Altera high-efficiency chip, ensuring that the audio signal transmission is not distorted and the sound quality reaches the hi-fi standard hardware. If you're an audiophile looking for high-quality audio decoding and playback output, the Draco R2R Array DAC True Balance is the device for you. With its self-developed technology, multiple input options, and simple design concept, this device ensures that your music sounds better than ever before. And with its linear power supply, with an O-core transformer and linear regulator, you can enjoy low noise and stable power supply voltage for the DAC, further enhancing your audio experience. Its pros are: it has multiple input options, including optical, USB, I2S, AES balance, and coaxial. It has a simple build concept that ensures clear and balanced sound. And its R2R network control decoding linear error ensures low distortion of the audio signal and very low background noise in music. However, the linear power supply may be too heavy or bulky for some users. The Musician Draco R2R Array DAC True Balance offers outstanding sound quality with its self-developed technology and digital filters, making it an excellent choice for audio enthusiasts looking for high-quality audio decoding and playback output. The second product on this list is the S.M.S.L. SU-10. The SU-10 is not your ordinary DAC. It is a masterpiece that delivers exceptional performance and functionality. The device is a work of art, featuring a fully CNC'd case machined from a single block of aluminum, making it both visually appealing and incredibly durable. With a metallic volume knob, a glass cover in the middle, and rubber pads that absorb tiny vibrations, this DAC is both stable and functional, perfect for music lovers who appreciate attention to detail. One of the most impressive features of the SMSL SU-10 is its support for MQA full decoding and MQACD, ensuring that every note is reproduced accurately and with the highest quality. The latest Qualcomm Bluetooth chip supports LDAC, AptX, HD, SBC, and AAC, providing the ultimate listening experience. The device can be easily controlled via a wireless remote, making it convenient and easy to use. The S.M.S.L. SU10 has a simple yet elegant front panel with a volume knob, on-off button, and a color LCD screen that displays all the necessary information. On the back, there are a range of digital inputs, including USB Type-B, USB Type-C, optical coaxial, AES, and I2S, as well as XLR and RCA outputs. The analog outputs can be controlled or fixed depending on the settings, and you can even disable a pair if needed. Overall, the S.M.S.L. SU10 is an exceptional DAC that offers exceptional build quality, functionality, and audio performance. It is perfect for audiophiles and music enthusiasts who value high-quality audio reproduction and advanced features. With its incredible design, advanced technology, and ease of use, the S.M.S.L. SU10 is a must-have for anyone who wants to experience music the way it was meant to be heard. Its pros are: it has a high-quality build and design with a fully CNC'd case machined from a single block of aluminum. It features Qualcomm's latest Bluetooth chip, supporting LDAC, Aptix HD, SBC, and AAC, and it has a range of digital inputs and XLR and RCA outputs for versatile connectivity options. However, the remote control feels very plasticky and really doesn't match the quality of the rest of the unit. The S.M.S.L. SU10 is an outstanding digital-to-analog converter that offers exceptional build quality, making it a great choice for audiophiles and music enthusiasts. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top digital-to-analog converter is the RME-ADI2. Get ready to have your mind blown by the RME-ADI2 DAC, a digital-to-analog converter that's taking the audio world by storm. You won't find anything that can match its sound quality at its price point, making it an incredible value. The ADI2 DAC is a true power horse, with the ability to support audio files up to 768 kHz. No file is too big or too small for this beast. The sound clarity and precision will leave you absolutely floored, as every element of every song comes through with natural and genuine quality. Plus, the almost non-existent background noise means you'll be able to hear every nuance of your music. But don't think that the ADI2 DAC is just for audiophiles. It's also ideal for professionals thanks to its extreme power headphone output and low noise in-ear monitor. And with its balanced, unbalanced analog IOs, steady clock FS, and class-compliant USB compatibility, it's a versatile all-in-one solution for your digital audio needs. You'll love the auto dark function too, which helps conserve power by turning off the display and volume knob after 10 seconds of no user operation. While it doesn't have Bluetooth connectivity, the RME-ADI2 DAC more than makes up for it with its outstanding sound quality and exceptional features. So if you're looking for the ultimate investment to get the most out of your digital audio files, look no further than the RME-ADI2 DAC. Its pros are: it has excellent sound quality with exceptional clarity and precision. It supports audio files up to 768 kHz, making it one of the most versatile DACs available. It has versatile connectivity with a range of inputs and outputs, including balanced, unbalanced analog IOs, and a low noise in-ear monitor output. And its features, such as auto dark and multi-remote support, make it convenient and user-friendly. However, the design is utilitarian and not particularly visually appealing. The RME-ADI2 DAC is an exceptional piece of audio equipment that delivers breathtaking sound quality and a plethora of features at an incredible value for money. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.